How am I playing games? Huh?
With the foreclosure bullshit.
Well, I was getting taken care of, okay?
Well, you know what? Let's figure out a way to make sure that when I leave, which is going to be very soon, and I'm sorry you're going to be stuck with two dogs, and a house that you wanted. I know what you've been doing.
Okay.
I know what you've been doing. I know exactly what you've been doing. Genius. You think you're a fucking genius?
Yeah, I
am done. You are not fucking worth it. You destroy people. That's what you do. So it's over. It's done. You win. You want the fucking house and tell your fucking stories? Then you got it. I'm done. I'll even leave my dogs behind. And what are you going to do? What are you going to do? You going to put them down? I know you will, Brittany. I know you will. But you know what? You're so not worth it anymore, because that's how you kept me hooked. So, we'll figure out something legal so that when I leave, you are actually responsible for the house, like you have been all along.
Yeah.
No! Stop! Stop! Enough, Kevin! Enough! How many hospitalizations does it take for me? Jesus! You ruined my daughter!
Yeah, I ruined your daughter.
Yeah, you did. The job at the pizza place, blah, 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 blah. I don't want to hear it anymore. I don't care anymore.
She worked up there for maybe a year. Maybe.
5 years, Kevin. Don't sit there and say a year. It was 5 years.
She never worked there for 5 years.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, so she was lying. Okay.
She never worked there for 5 years.
I am done with you. I am done. Listen to me. The words coming out of my mouth. You want the money from the house. That's all you've ever wanted. You got it. Because you're not fucking worth it. I am sick of you trying to keep me here.
I'm
sick of you smearing me and lying constantly.
I don't. Okay.
All right. So let's get to business then. You want the fucking house. You got it. You can sit here and fucking rot like the piece of shit you are.
Oh,
I'm so offended. I'm so offended. Pause. Still no resolution. I'm ready to give him everything at this point and just fucking leave. PTSD moment. Okay, he's not calling me back. I've got my car packed. And I'm ready to go. I just want to sign the quit claim deed over to him. I'm done. It's not worth it. None of it's worth it. He's not worth it. He never was. Pathetic piece of shit that he was. You win, Abby. You win. You get all the money. But you'll never be happy. My satisfaction. Well, happy that you got the money, but ultimately never happy. Because you don't know what appreciation and gratitude and all that stuff means. No. Just thinking about it last night. That's what's missing in the moral development. They don't know appreciation. They don't know gratitude. They don't know sacrifice. They can play it, play act it, but they don't know it. Oh, he's expert at triggering me. And yes, I've been majorly triggered. I'm done. It is 4:05 p.m. November 3rd, 2016. Out.